Okay, so this is our 20% project. So our idea for the project was going to an animal shelter. It took us a while to come up with it, but eventually we did. And we were going to have a fundraiser to donate money to the shelter, but that idea didn't really work, so we just wanted to volunteer to help them in. So Homeward Bound Animal Shelter shelters and rehabilitates 400 cats and dogs a year until they get adopted. And it's a no-kill, and they run by donations and volunteers. And the animals there, they get tested once they get there for diseases or anything, and they get vaccinated. And then all of the cats have rooms that they're in, and the dogs have visiting rooms where they can play and then meet people. And they have fenced-in yards. And Homeward Bound also has a job training program for people with disabilities, so they can like train them to get to jobs on time, and then it kind of just helps them feel better playing with animals.
Okay, the volunteers and the staff. The volunteers and staff members are really dedicated, especially the staff members. There's only really staff members, about two of them, but there's a lot of volunteers that come in pretty much every day, and they've been there for ever since the shelter opened, and they were really excited and happy that we chose volunteering at an animal shelter for our project.
Before we could volunteer, we had to go to an orientation, and at orientation, you know, we had to like, fill out a bunch of papers, and then we took a tour of the shelter, and then they told us what we could do.
Okay, volunteering. To volunteer, you need to be at least 12 years old, but to work with dogs, you need to be 12 to 16. They really didn't let us work with dogs unless we had a parent there, but which my mom was there and her mom was there. And so we mainly just worked with cats. We cleaned out like the rooms that all the cats were in and brushed them, just kind of played with them.
So both me and Kennedy plan on continuing our project because we both like going to the shelter and it really helps them out. Oh, and we have pictures.
With me petting a cat.
Okay, this was my favorite cat because it actually liked us, unlike all the other cats. And this one, the staff members. She gave me a bunch of these papers after she found out it was for a school project, and she was really excited about it.
So in that one, I was filling these toys up that they basically like free to ride and play with, so the toys they're allowed to have in the shelter.
Here's their pets and cats.
I have a question before you clap it. Could you explain what different things you learned from this experience?
We basically learned how hard it is actually to work in a shelter and everything that they have to do and clean up and, you know, make sure they're all fed and go outside and things like that.
And this was in Decatur, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, good job.